this episode of Offroad, we're going to be hill killing in Kentucky with Pro Rock.
The South has some of the baddest off-road vehicles in the nation, with some of the wildest drivers behind the wheel. Their make it or break it driving style packs out events all over the country. The hills are insane, and so is the carnage. This time we are at Dirty Turtle Off-Road Park in Bedford, Kentucky, and this is the first round of the 2019 Pro Rock Racing Series. And since we're at Dirty Turtle, no surprise, it is muddy as all get out, and these guys are going to be slipping and sliding up two nasty hills today, so get ready for a show.
Yeah.
Those right there were some slick, muddy hills. Big congrats to Bubba Bacon for taking the win today. Will Stewart coming in second with that little tiny motor in that thing, but the suspension working really good. And Dustin Stubbs comes out of nowhere. We've seen this guy trail ride a bunch, and he knocks out a third place finish, landing on the podium today. Big congrats to those guys. If you want to watch some older episodes of Rock Rods, they're all over here. Be sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Head over to BustKnuckleGear.com and check out all of our new swag, new hats, t-shirts, all that kinds of good stuff. And as always, thanks for watching.